Okay, so for strategy two, we're going to make it completely digital so that the students have a recording sheet as well. So you're going to start with the free starter file that I have here on the blog for you. And notice the first slide is the table of contents. So we are making a recording sheet for the students. And slides 2 through 6 all are different options for your answer sheets. Some are multiple choice and some are short answer. So I know that the assignment I'm wanting the students to take is a 10-question multiple choice quiz. So that is the slide that I'm going to use for my students. So before I do anything at all to change this file, I want to make a copy of it so that I still have my original. So I just click File, make a copy, and you can name it whatever you want. Okay, so now I have this copy that's called 4.2A quiz. And I can just close out my original. Okay, so there is my copy. And I know that the only thing really I need from the starter file is this page. So I'm gonna go ahead and delete all the other pages. So I'm gonna start on 3 because I need to delete slide 3 all the way to the end. If I hold the shift key, it will select all of them and I can delete them all at once. And I'm also gonna delete the instruction sheet. So now all I have left is what I want the students to see. So this is their recording sheet, and I'm going to link the PDF assignment here as well. So what I need to do is go back into my Google Drive, and I have this PDF that I used Cam Scanner and uploaded to my Google Classroom, and I just need to get a link to it. So if I right click, I can click this that says Get Shareable Link. Okay, and link sharing is, let's see, get shareable link. So I need to turn that on. Whoops, turned it. It can get finicky. Okay, if you have your Google Classroom set up to sort things by date, it'll flip-flop these around and it gets really confusing. So just watch carefully as it flip-flops around. Okay, so I have my link. I'm going to go in here and click the insert link button, paste it. Okay, now you can see here that it is the PDF that we're linked to. And if the students want to open it, of course, they're going to need to see the questions. They can click it here. It automatically opens in a new tab so that they can just toggle back and forth between the recording sheet and the answers. Okay, so now it's completely ready for the students. It's an answer key, it's ready, it has the link ready, and now it's time to share it in Google Classroom. So in Google Classroom, you're just gonna click on your classwork tab and create a new assignment, and you can name it 4.2A quiz, and you're gonna get it straight from your Google Drive. Okay, so here it is, 4.2A quiz. I'm gonna click Add. Now, the important thing that you have to remember is that you don't want students to view the file because you want the students to work on the file. You also don't want them to just edit the file because they're going to be changing the original. So you're going to make a copy for each student and then click Assign. Okay, so this exact file is going to be shared with the students. They're going to open it and they're going to click here to see the questions. And in order to record their answers, they're just going to grab one of these answers and then just stick it on the recording sheet. And then you, as the teacher, can go in and access what they've done in through Google Classroom and see all the answers yourselves. Okay, so that was strategy number 2. The next strategy that we're going to look at is still going to be another substitution strategy, but it's going to be one where students can actually show you their work. So stay tuned for that.